leave them cut.
Ooh, bad idea. Until the heat dies down, no lights.
Sounds like someone's hidden from the cops before.
I don't have to answer that. I gotta admit, though, you handled that Delta with style. You just gotta remember, though, that ass end starts to skid, you just gotta give it a little gas. You know, I've been thinking it, now I'm gonna say it. Like daughter, like dad.
So, that kid in your car.
The demon imposter kid?
Yeah, and you really think that that has something to do with Ms. Previtt?
Look, that little freak was running all over her house. Granted, the trunk thing might have raised some eyebrows, but this so-called counselor of yours, kiddo, I can't say enough bad things about her.
You gotta eat.
Oh my god. This is so much better toasted.
Look, I hear what you're saying, but Ms. Previtt has been nothing but kind and thoughtful to me. Okay, the stern father voice doesn't change that.
Oh.
Look at me. I need to go clean up. Demon stuck. It's so gross!
Discounts on e-pads?
Ash Williams, we're with the Night Stars.
Oh, not this again. Spare me, will you? Dalton already told me the whole boring story.
Well, then we must know the world is in grave danger. But Dalton sent for us, but he's disappeared.
All right, come on in. Don't touch any of my stuff. Yeah, don't kill the messenger, but I heard your buddy bought a one-way ticket to Demonville.
Years ago, another man came to Oak Grove looking for you. He never came back either.
We call ourselves the Knights of Cimmeria.
Watch your steps. Did your compadre sure didn't. There's your boy.
Poor Canary. At least he died badly evil.
Actually, he picked a fight with my 75-year-old dad.
Gary honestly left his translation of the lost pages for us to find. He may have found a way to open the rift.
Rift. I've been in rift before and it never ends well.
Not like this one. We believe it's a mystic passage between the human sphere and the Deadlands.
Whatever comes next, I promise Gary's staff will not have been a thing.
Oh, Power Ranger, tone it down, man. Nobody's even watching.
You don't understand. If Gary found a way to open the rift, then you can enter the other realm and lead us in eternal battle against evil.
Hey, you know what? That sounds like a ball. I don't really do the eternal thing. I'm 50 or something, you know, years old. Why don't you just move on without me?
Yo, Bambi, down here?
Pablo!
So what just happened to tell us? So long!
Whoa, 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 whoa,
whoa. Oh my god, the rift. He's found a way to open it.
You better not, Pablo. Get the hell away from that wall. You had to pick today to learn a new language?
I don't know what came over me. All of a sudden, I just knew.
All right, boys, this is it. We're going in.
I got a bad feeling about